Natasha Kai, despite lingering shoulder problems and grimaces of pain every match we've seen her play. She is just a warrior out there.
See, Casey White's calling for it. Good diagonal pass. Casey White is on. Beats Dieke. Passes over to Kai. She's on. And she misses it. Oh, Carolyn Johnson cut down the angle. And Natasha Kai with her hands on her head couldn't finish. Right side, Hooker finds White. Kai is on. Kai is still there, but so is Johnson. Comes out just in time. Kai goes down hard, though, and if she went on that shoulder, she was up in the air. That will not be good for the talented, speedy forward for Skyblue FC. She's back up, though, Jen. Schnorr, what a ball to Kai, who's around the AK. Kai, too high. White, inside the box, what a move! Oh, and Dieke closes it down. That could have been goal of the year just for setting herself up.
And check out this beautiful piece of ball work by Casey White, up and over the defender, Oaks, and then great help by Dieke to step in, help her teammate out.
Canada over a month ago, Oaks drives this in with her left foot. Davis opportunity, oh my! Climbing the ladder was Chama Igwe. I thought that one was going in.
Yeah, I thought that was headed for the goal as well.
Hanks plays it over, right on. And out of nowhere, Dieke, but she can't clear it. She fell down. Far side, diving header by Natasha Kai. Does not go in.
That was a heck of a ball by Kerry Hanks, though. I don't think Casey White was ready for it.
Move up to right midfield with Spilger coming back there. Hanks over the top. Offside is Kai! Oh, Kai cannot get it on frame.
My goodness.
Cristiani with her left foot. Here, oh, a header from Master. Kesalika sacrificing everything as well. Dowling stays with it. Kesalika, not sure if she meant to dummy that one, but nonetheless, it's still alive. Hanks fire!
Welcome to New Jersey.